What's up, Jigsaw Piece? And today we are bringing you episode number 83 of our Assassin's Creed Syndicate Let's Play. And Jacob, could you fuck off? In the last episode, we found where Jack keeps his prisoners and how he's sort of holding people account, like he's telling the families to do stuff for him through holding them people. And we went there and we freed them, but then we played as Jack himself and went and killed any witnesses and burned any evidence. So it's one step forward and two steps back for Evie. But we're going to go ahead and jump in today. And now, we did get some more skill points, so we should be able to... I'm going to go ahead and put that on. And we only have two more to... upgrade. We also have some new inventory items. That's a lot of pluses. Let's equip that bad boy. Let's equip that bad boy. And we could change the colour of our outfit if we wanted to. I mean, these are okay. I kind of like the red. I kind of like the white because it reminds me of the Minerva one. And I kind of like the black. Indian dark. I mean, it suits her. She's with an Indian. Yeah. Anyway, what we're going to go ahead and do today is, if you see her, we have the mission right here, which is fine. This is fine. It's fine. We'll do that. But what we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and collect that chest, collect that illustration, do that slow carriage escape, get, and then probably do this opium carriage, and then do the mission. So we've got a pretty big plan in place today. We want to be making some serious progress. So, yo, I must say, this update to Elgato, oh, it's like pleasure to my ears not hearing myself. Like, because I get distracted when I just hear myself over, like, for instance, I would say, "What's up, Jigsaw Pieces?" And then I'll hear, "What's up, Jigsaw Pieces?" And I'm like, what? You know, you feel me? Alright, one down. Let's go get that. I told you. We are on the road to Viridian City. Wait, this ain't a Pokemon LP. I'm sorry! See, now this is crazy. Now, get this in your heads, guys, right? I'm sitting down today and I want to record... I want to finish Assassin's Creed, like, gameplay-wise. Then I want to finish it personally, like, personally meaning I want to get all the trophies. I'm a bit of a trophy whore. I really do like to get some platinum trophies, especially when it comes to Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed, I think, 2, because 1 didn't have trophies or anything like that. I think it might have been 2, Assassin's Creed 2. Robert Donston Stephen. After offering a Curious newspaper article claiming that black magic was the motive for Ripper's murders, Robert Denson Stephenser has gone missing. You should find the bring him to for questioning, especially since he admitted himself to London Hospital shortly before the murder started, but was able to come and go as he pleased. Londoners have heard that there is a suspect in the Ripper's murder and they are looking to meet out their own justice. You have to deliver the suspects to Inspector Abilene without being detected. Refrain from moving too fast, avoid collisions, and keep your distance from crowd and enemies to remain undetected. Okay.
Oh. I'm not who they say I am. I've never heard one of them poor dollies. They're looking for me now.
Okay, this is gonna be...
Roll there.
Come on, can he pass? He can't pass.
That's not what you think.
There you are.
There we go.
I'm warning you.
Gotta go.
Oh God,
here now.
Harry, please.
Oh my God, this is kind of like...
They're everywhere. Stay quiet if you want to stay alive.
Please! Please, just get me to the yard alive!
Oh my god!
Go on.
Oh my god!
This is kinda wild.
There you go.
They wanna kill me!
They don't wanna kill you. Okay, they wanna kill you, I'm sorry. Just, whoa!
I'm innocent, I swear!
And I believe you.
Come on.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, fuck. Why are the roads so congested? It's like the A13 on a Monday morning. If you guys don't know what the A13 is, it's a main road that leads into the middle of London. And every morning, it's rammed.
You have my gratitude, Miss Fry.
You're welcome.
It's not me, I swear! Thank you, miss.
That was easy. That was easy. Right, what was the next one? We're all the way up here. Why are we all the way up here? Why is my game frozen? My game's actually frozen. My actual game has frozen. What the fuck is going on today? Oh! Last episode we had issues with fucking... Oh my god. Okay, close application. This is a pain! So now I've got to try and keep you guys entertained while we have loading screens. Why does this happen to me all the time? All the goddamn time! One thing I have noticed, Ubisoft have got sorted out, is their DLCs glitch all the time. The worst one was The Last Mirage. If you remember, guys, when we did that DLC, that glitched all over the fucking show. It drove me bonkers. But this is... Freezing the game? Come on! What are we playing? A PS1 game? Sort it out! So, you guys haven't seen this loading screen since the very first episode, which is kinda wild! It's kinda wild! But, you don't need to check for additional content, just play the game. Just play the game! Yep, no, Jack the Ripper, there we go. And it takes us back to that screen, which is kind of crazy and stupid and unreal. Why? But, yes. It's funny, right? Today I'm trying to, as I was saying, trying to complete this game, get it done in terms of YouTube. Then I want to just spend a bit of time myself completing any trophies. I think we're only missing like 4 or 5 trophies, like with Jack the Ripper stuff. And it's crazy because I'm recording this at the beginning of March. When these go up, not beginning of March, beginning of April. When these goes up, it's like middle of May. I am that far ahead in terms of this series. And the reason for that is because... I said in the most recent update, once we finish Assassin's Creed and we start Batman, we'll start live streaming as well. But I want time to sort of set up my Twitch and whatnot to work with Elgato. So it's gonna be kind of wild. And then I want to be able to record it as well so I can upload it to YouTube. And it's kind of crazy. Kind of crazy. Okay. Come on. Game. So yeah, we're nearly there. But yeah, I don't understand why they don't just check the DLC. You know, they created a pretty cool DLC. Jack the Ripper is a pretty damn cool DLC. I like the Fear idea of it and everything, but then it does things like that. So we're back, and the good thing about it is we're only like 3 minutes off, so we're okay. We're in a tree. And luckily, look, it still kept that we did that one. So we're going to go ahead and do this one. Oh my god, why are you so far away? I don't understand. Oh, no, no, no. You know what? Fuck off. He started it. Alright. He started it. I just finished it. I still want to know what happened to our train. That's what I want to know. What happened to our train? Because it's not fair. I want my train back. Speaking of trains, there's one coming. I need to get off the blooming tracks. Oh no, it's going that way. Never mind. We're good. We're good. We're good. Or is it coming around here? Is it coming around here? No. Alright. I'm late. Come on. Why does it always place us so far away from where we always want to go? And we're always running around. Yep, Ganon, that's going to be song number one on my Assassin's Creed sing-along song. Sing-along song album. Next one will be Glitchy McGlitchy McGlick Glick 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 Glick. I'm gonna brutally assassinate you, cause why the heckles not? Mainly cause I wanna get this brutal takedown. And there's a trophy for taking out 30 brutal takedowns, so kinda trying to work on that as well. I don't know whether the ones we did as Jack count towards it. I didn't want to do that. We have cargo hijacks, which is like the same as what we used to be, so it's kind of wild. So what have I got to do? Hijack cargo. That's as simple as that. Okay. Right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to load it onto the big guy, because he doesn't get scared, you see. Oh, shit. That was stupid. Hi there, my name is Jamie. I am stupid. Wait! Ugh! That's what we gotta hijack! I need this. Sorry. This is kind of crazy. I'm following it in a fire engine. Alrighty then. Excuse me. The only problem with... Look. This is what I'm talking about. Right here. This didn't do this in the main game, so I know it's not my PS4. It's the fucking DLC. Stupid DLC. Fucking... Check your fucking shit. I mean, all they done was reuse a map, so why is it... Oh my god, this is driving me crazy. Fuck off. Mine. I need to turn around. I'm going the wrong way. I need to go on quick shot, please. Medicine's nowhere near as effective as it was for us before. I'm so done with this laggy lag. Ah! Fuck off. Fuck off! Fuck off! have we gotta go so far away? That's a wall! Oh, this is stupid. No carriage will take that much. Am I anonymous? Yeah! Fuck that shit. We did it. We did it! And there it is. We just got good public relations. What does that even do for us? What does that even do for us? Good public relations. What does that do for us? Okay. Right, now, we can stick to the plan, and we can go to do the mother of all crimes. Mother of all crimes? What? Why is that even a thing? I'm gonna kill you brutally. Well, actually, she doesn't kill him, does she? She just knocks him out. To strike fear into everyone's hearts. Okay. So this place is pretty far away. So. And I'm gonna do the same to you. Because I wanna get the trophy. There we go. 11. Yeah, every time I see someone, I'm just gonna brutally take them down. Like, why not? Why not? Your turn. Twelve. They're everywhere. How far away are we? Not that far. Not that far. We're good. We good. We are good. Officer. Ba ba da da ba da da. Up, up, and away we go. Hey, man, hurry and let me lead hole. There we go. And there we are. Is it in? Wait. Where is it? Where? Hello? Oh, it's here. Hello. Oh, yeah, because it said it struck again. I remember. Oh, my God. Jack's latest atrocity must be his last. Evie searches for anything the monster may have overlooked. Anything that will help her bring an end to the Ripper's reign of terror.
Monster. You damn monster!
Oi! You're not allowed in here! Evie! Get a hold of yourself! Go! Out!
Who is she? Tell me quickly!
Tell you? By what right? I am an officer of the law. I am not a member of your secret organization!
Listen to me! Jacob knows...
No, you listen to me. I cannot cover for you much longer. All the evidence points to your brother, your order, you. You need to deliver the Ripper's head on a spike soon, or I'm afraid there'll be nothing to stop my men from arresting you in his stead.
We'll have his head. Even if it costs me mine.
unfortunate. By far the youngest at 25. Miss Kelly was found dead here at 10:45 this morning. Her throat had been cut, and her whole head and body mutilated in a fashion which defines the word hideous.
He removed her organs, her heart, her dignity. You want me to see you as she did? Imagine the terror she felt. Do you hurt women just to prove you're a man, Jack?
Yeah! This is horrific, revolting. There is no words to describe the savagery displayed here.
The kettle is still warm.
Good to know.
That is a lot of blood.
The bloodstain has a strange edge on one side, suggesting that an object blocked the splatter.
I can't make sense of these markings from this position.
There's blood on the door and a strange symbol that resembles the one above the body. The police must have moved the door when they arrived on the scene.
What's this? Jack must have left these markings for me.
My gift to you, Miss Fry, and more to come, unless you do as Jack says. Follow the trail of blood through the looking glass.
Jack wants me to return to the scene of his first crimes. I will do as you say, Jack, until I find you and send you to your own special hell.
What did you discover?
A message for me. The monster is going to lead me right to him, Inspector. I must return to the locations of the Ripper's first crimes.
Don't let your fury blind you, Miss Fry. I would not lose you, too.
If I do die, Inspector, I will take the Ripper with me. Annie Chapman was murdered near a cemetery in Whitechapel.
Alright, okay, we're off. Oh, you know what? Mum goes to me, are you hungry? So I was like, I wasn't hungry at the time, right? So I'm like, no, I don't want nothing to eat yet. And now I smell food, and I'm like, I wish I said yes, I really do. Oh, it smells so good. Oh, this is torture! Because I know if I go down there and go, oh, can I have something to eat now? She'll do a nut with me for not just saying it when she asked. But I didn't feel hungry then, but then I smelled the food and now I'm hungry. Moo! Oh well. It's okay. Don't kill anyone. Okay. Oh, okay.
I'm going to have to scare off this lot if I want to investigate in peace.
Oh yeah, we can scare him. Never mind, I forgot. It says don't kill anyone, but that guy's well in the way. Another guy that's calming him down. It says don't kill anyone, but how are we gonna get him? I'll tell you what. Can I kidnap him? Yo, that might work. God damn it. I can do now, because they're all over there. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. He says don't kill anyone, but how am I meant to do this? I can't scare him away. Do this. I'm trying to think. Like, kidnapping him and taking him away and chucking him in a car or something. That would be like my first port call. Like, that would be my first fault. It'd be so much easier just to fucking kill him. If he walks down all the way, I might be able to get the drop on him a little bit. Never mind, I fucked up. Okay. I should have waited, I should have been more patient. Fuck sake, this is near impossible. I wonder if I could throw a smoke bomb, kidnap him and get away. I wonder if that would work. Smoke bomb, drop down, kidnap, run off. Where, is there anywhere we can run off to on that side? Yeah, you can head up the stairs. He's all the way over there now! How am I meant to do this? I honestly have no idea how I'm meant to do this. This is craziness. I don't know how the fuck I'm meant to... One, I don't understand why I can't kill anyone. Like, right, where is this fat fuck? He's on his own. Go, 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 go. How do you? Oh my god. Can I lead him away, and then like... No.
Can't get away from me! There you are!
The only one I want to get away is him. No you don't. Right, now keep an eye on him. If he separates from the group in any sort of way, that's when we nab him. Because I can't see any other way of doing this shit. Look, see? The only issue I have right now is there's them two, and then it's him. If these two were in front of him, I might have been able to get away with something. But unfortunately, they're not. So I don't know. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Yeah, if that guy moves in front of him, I'll be able to do it. Why did he not see me? No, no, move! Move! You need to get in front of him. Shit. Right, we're keeping a close eye on him. Because we want to get him.
I won't hurt ya.
Liars and you know it.
I could be sat by a roaring fire.
Okay. I don't know how I'm meant to get him now. I don't know how. Fuck! Luckily, it's only three. All right, that's what we got to remember, yeah? It's only three. And he is over here. Go, 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 go. We can do this, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. Got him!
Scream and it'll be your last. If you want to live, don't make a sound.
All right, you win.
Heartbeating from here. Ba-boom.
All right, get in there.
How'd you do?
Now, let's get them all together. Come on! Done. How is he back? I don't know if this counts, but you know what? It doesn't count. Yes! Yes! We've been fucking around doing this for like 20 minutes. We could have just done that to everyone. Fuck! Okay, time to inspect. The Reaper first strike did not kill her outright. It was a deep wound that bled profusively.
This is where Jack ripped the life from Miss Chapman's breast. The second victim of his hideous crimes. He cut off her ring finger.
Ripper...
So where is the ring?
The Ripper wounded her again here, but she lost a lot of blood, but her injuries were still not fatal. Jack let her flee, only to hunt her down again and again, prolonging her agony. Oh, that's not nice.
Where does it lead?
The footsteps suggest that she turned around here, and given the amount of blood lost, she paused for a moment before fleeing again. Did she stop to face Jack, or to find some place to hide a clue? A third powerful strike, which still did not slay her instantly. Jack must have relished her terror as she watched her life slip away. Yet another one. She fell here, exhausted, terrified and alone. There was no merciful final blow. Jack must have watched her life drained away in a pool of blood. Oh my god. Find the correct trajectory. Got it. Oh, shit. No, Crow! Come back! Why are we following a bird? Can we not just shoot it down? Come on now. Birdie. Oh, I missed it.
Jack wanted to be sure I'd find these rings.
Found it. The raven has left the ring in his nest. Decipher Jack's message.
What kind of creed cannot protect its own?
This message was intended first for my brother. Catherine Eddowes was murdered in a small square close to the train tracks.
Ooh, oh my god, because we fucked around with that, this is going to be an extended episode. Because we fucked around with the running around when we could have just spiked them. We could have just spiked them in the hand, we'd have been good. Never mind, it's okay, it's okay. We're going to carry on. I'm glad my Elgato hasn't crashed anymore like the last episodes. Cause that's for good. Is this my train? I want my train back. Yo, it might actually be my train, you know. Oh, for fuck's sake, again. Well, at least now, right? Now. Now I know I can do that. And that's just enough. I'm sorry, but you need to get out of here. Okay.
Blood splatters.
Splatter is too small to have come from the victim's wounds. The droplets nearest the haystack are barely visible, suggesting the blood-covered object may have rolled or bounced here in another location.
More blood splatter.
More blood. Small droplets of blood, but not from the fight. They splatter, but come from a small blood-covered object thrown from this position. It's the rings. We kind of established this.
You murdered every assassin my brother turned against you and your insane creed.
The amount of blood loss suggests that Jack cut Lizzie Strike's throat here, killing her instantly. Kate Eddowes has time to flee.
Where does it lead?
She jumped over these crates with Jack on her heels. Her wounds were not so deep as to prevent her escape yet.
That is a lot of blood.
Eddowes was back to the wall here, bleeding profusely. Jack's cut was deep, perhaps to the abdominal. I can never say that word. No matter how much I try, I can never say that word.
This is where Miss Eddowes breathed her last. Humiliated and degraded by Jack. He wanted to punish my brother.
Jack ended Miss Eddowes' agony here, throwing her to the ground to perform his massacre ritual and mutilations.
Signs of a struggle.
Bloodstains and handprints suggest that Miss Eddowes was fleeing on her hands and knees. Oh my god. Why is he so... so... brutal.
The location where Jack murdered his other victim.
She was found here on her back with her throat slit and one ear cut off. Her intestines had been drawn out and displayed by some fiendish design. Oh my god. I mean, we didn't actually inspect this. So, fatal wound, kneel, thrown to the ground. Where's this last guy? Aha.
I should follow these traces.
She leaped over that wall in a desperate flee to attempt the Ripper, so she come from this way. Find where the ring was thrown. How am I meant to inspect it? It won't let me inspect it. Hold on. Nope. It's not letting me. Find the trajectory okay. Why don't... It was thrown over there. Aha! Needle in a hay fucking barrel. Jesus Christ. No use poking around the edges. This is gonna require a closer look. Get in there.
Her assassin ring must be here somewhere. Two assassin's rings. Jack murdered two women here. Two of Jacob's initiates.
Use your eagle vision. Decipher Jack's message. Okay.
How many more must die before you see the truth? P.S. Your brother didn't listen, so I gave him a double lesson. Your creed failed them, as it failed my mother.
Oh.
Jack came out here with his mother as a boy. That's where he's leading me. For Jack, only his mother's death counts as murder.
What job? This is the longest episode. Fucking hell. I just want to complete this section, and it's just... murder scene after murder scene after murder scene. What makes you think it's murder?
The Ripper didn't murder anyone here. What?
Hey, Evie, you got this.
I was born here, survived the madhouse and learned from the best, until he betrayed me. Come test your creed against mine.
The murder of Jack's mother marks the day that the Ripper was born. And he blames my brother, blames the Creed for failing them. What's happening to me?
I should thank you, Evie. Jacob inspired my acts by his treachery. But it's your murder inspired today, masterpiece.
He's inside my head.
Where was Jacob?
We killed Starrett.
Where was he when they dragged me to the madhouse?
Am I losing my mind?
Face me, you monster!
What kind of creep cannot protect its own?
You!
That's it.
I can't do it. I can't do it.
Jacob freed me from the madhouse riddled by you. He saw something and made me ask. But I grew to see his weakness and knew what I had to do.
Here we go, we got this! No, please, I thought I was gonna lose. You gotta pull yourself together.
Lambeth Asylum. Jack lures me through the looking glass.
Ooh, Nelly! But we're gonna go ahead and wrap up today's episode here. That was crazy. I don't know where my pen's gone. That was kind of crazy. We went from her dignity, which is that picture up there. Right, well, you can't see it, my face over it, but where she was cut into pieces and investigated all the murders, learned that Jack's crazy as a fucking nutter, and blames Jacob for his mother's death. So, if you guys have enjoyed today's episode, please go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. I've been Jamie Jigsaw. I upload daily, and I'll see you guys next time.